It was almost an... which is a very different challenge altogether. Has contested the final of the All England Championship for the last 4 years. He's been in at least the semi-final 7 times in his last 9 appearances. That's a pretty consistent performance, isn't it? And here his wife, former Malaysian women's singles number one player, Amy Chu, expecting her first baby. I suspect that's why changed the dynamics of his game. He's developed this explosive attacking style as well as the ability to retrieve, which has made him such a complete player.
In those days, arenas didn't have to be air-conditioned, and it was almost like the warm, but his ability to change the direction of the shuttle at the last second makes the big difference.
It's the ability to suddenly inject pace.
And spoke to them about Lee Chun Wei. He has his own specific string that only he uses because it's got a extra thin comparison to anybody else on the tour.
Too quick.
Seen him in a state of fatigue, so of course he doesn't want to get to a state of losing a match. Rolls his racket. whack it across for the reverse slice. So difficult to read. From Lee Chong Wei, which is a very different challenge altogether. Doubles.
Really, if you're going to play a cross-court smash in singles. Well, assuming he actually comes through this, surely he will. It's Wong Wing Kee of Hong Kong. Need to save two match points in the end before he came through.
Oh, that good.
Goodness.